season two, Tom says Ben said he shouldn't be using rage and hate to fuel his character, and now Tom's doing exactly what he told him not to. How does Ben handle that as Tom becomes more filled with rage throughout the season?
I think all the characters handle it a little differently. Because he, not only does he, is he making these speeches about needing to be brutal and ruthless, but it's also on the heels of him, and this is, it's on the heels of him immediately coming back from what we thought was his death, again. And no one really knows, including him, from the sounds of it, knows what happened to him when he was gone. So, on top of him acting unusually,
he's being crazy.
Kind of crazily, there's this added mystery to it. So I think, all, especially the characters that are closest to him, like his family and him, see what he's saying through that lens too.
And he's having like two worlds. He's living in two, the world with us and then this world with this other entity.
The show, in general, has been, we're all part of it. The thrust of the show has been Tom going from a mild-mannered history professor who always protected the civilians and battled with me for over military stuff to almost the reverse, where he becomes colder and harder and more aggressive. And Weaver almost becomes gentler and more humanistic. So that's been the main arc of the show.
Actually, a lot of our characters kind of do this sort of like paycheck swing, which I think is appropriate. That's very human. And so a lot of us kind of like, last year I was all about being altruistic.
All I had was that speech where he pulls the skitter head out of the bag. That was like episode one. In the script it says that he pulls this, he says, find your warrior, pulls the head out of the bag, and we all savagely cheer and roar, is what he says in the script. And if you watch the cut, you'll see every main character go.
We're all like, none of us. He's actually upset with us, like, come on, you guys.
Guys, all the background are like screaming, what are you doing?
But we just think it's sort of silly.
Because it's weird.
You're acting like a...
He's acting crazy.
Yeah.
All right, thank you guys so much for
Thank you both.
Thank you guys.